1 week until the presidential election. Have you or will you be voting early? Yes, you have or will. You're waiting until election day or you're sitting this year out. Head to NBC4i.com/join or the NBC4 News app to let us know what you're thinking this year. We'll have those results for you right here on NBC4 at 5 o'clock.
That brings us to the results of today's fast feedback poll. At 4, we asked, have you voted yet? Well, 86% say yes, you have. 12% say you're waiting until Election Day next Tuesday. And only 2% are sitting out this year. Thank you so much for your participation. Some good numbers to see there.
How do you plan on voting for this election? Go to ABC7News.com/vote. 2/3 of our viewers right now say already did it by mail.
And we want to know how you plan on voting in the election. Are you voting early by mail, voting on election day, or not voting at all? Head on over to WASH.com/vote right now to weigh in.
We want to know how you are planning to vote. Are you mailing in your ballot, early voting, voting on election day, or are you not voting? You can weigh in by going to WGRZ.com/vote.
It was like 2.5 hours I stood in line.
On the first day of early voting in Maryland, many were eager to have their voices heard. Some bringing cheers, prepared to wait as long as possible to fulfill their civic duty.
That brings us to our InstaPoll question for the night. How long do you expect to wait to vote? And if you have already cast a ballot, how long did it take? It took me a 2.5 hour wait this weekend, John.
Wow, I voted early. It took no time at all. You can always go to WJLA.com/vote now. Let us know.
Today, Birmingham Mayor Randall Woodfin announced he's making Election Day a holiday for all city employees. Well, we want to know what you think about this story. Should Election Day be a paid holiday for everyone? Head over to CBS42.com right now. Join the 4 o'clock conversation.
Do you think voters should have to wear a face mask while they're voting at the polls? You can take a look at our results. Looks like 79% of you are saying yes, and 21% of you are saying no. So most people think that you should.
There are plenty of big issues to consider when you vote this year, but our 12 News Bullhorn question tonight wants to know, what is the most important issue to you in this election? Jobs, coronavirus, schools, immigration, health care, or diversity?
We have the results of our online instant poll tonight asking you, which issue do you see as the biggest priority during the election? 68% of you say the coronavirus, 8 say social injustice, and 24% of you said the economy.
6 days until November 3rd. We got a poll for you. Will you trust the outcome of Ohio's results in the general election? To make your vote count, well, all you have to do here is go to cleveland19.com/vote.
Now, we have a poll that we've had up this afternoon asking whether you believe that there is widespread voter fraud out there. As you can see on our screen right now, majority of people saying yes, they do think it's out there. But you can weigh in right now tonight on our Fox 26 News app. Just hit the browse tab and select vote now.
The American Psychological Association has a survey that says specifically when it comes to the election, more than 2/3 of American adults say they are more stressed about this election in 2020 than they were 4 years ago in 2016. So this morning we are asking if that applies to you. Is this election stressing you out? You can make your voice heard by visiting our website, WFAA.com/vote now to weigh in. 73% of you, about 3/4, say yes, you are stressed out by the election. But hey, never fear, Tuesday is just around the corner.